We made it to episode 10. I'm guessing most of these next couple records are going to be kind of that UK hard house, neo override flavor for back in the day. So let's pick out this next record and have a listen. Yep, UK hard house. So looks like the rest of these are going to be. So stick around for a couple of those episodes if that's what you're wanting to hear. This was definitely one of my favorites. I don't remember which side though, so let's have a listen and you can tell me what you think.
All right, that was a good track, but I am pretty sure that is not the side I bought it for. A little trancy. I think the other side is a little grittier. So let's flip it over and have a listen.
Out of here.
Okay, so I definitely bought it for that side. I can remember playing it for the first time in front of a bunch of old school DJs. We were DJing at a record shop. Some of us in the front, some were in the back. And when the drop hit, and that rewind and scratch and everything, a lot of people who hadn't really been into UK hard house came and listened to my set. And I actually didn't play that record very often, but it's definitely one I can remember the first time I played it. And it was just a good feeling. All right. Thanks for coming to today's episode. Like, subscribe, share. Have a lot of UK hard house coming up, it looks like. So, as soon as I get about 10 records, I'm gonna go ahead and do another DJ set, and hopefully it'll all make a little more sense. Thanks.